Happy Friday, everyone. Hope everyone is having a wonderful day. David, how's your morning been so far?
It's been pretty good, you know. I've seen a couple of teachers walking around with their Friday morning bagel and can't help but get a little hungry, but...
Yeah, I totally understand, but were they New York City bagels?
No, I think they were Barstow Fresh.
Well, Camille and Alina did a deep dive bagel review in New York. Let's roll.
I got a bacon, egg, and cheese one, and I would rate it like a 10 out of 10. It's really good.
I got the same thing as Alina, except with an everything bagel. But it's really good. Although I don't like egg too much. That's like a 7 or 8 out of 10.
I also got some coffee. Think coffee. And it has this cool quote. There's coffee, there's good coffee, and then there's coffee that also does good. I got a mocha, and it's pretty good, but I've tasted better, so I'm gonna rate it like a 8 out of 10.
You know, I kind of wish we had some bacon to go along with our bagels, but they still look good.
Yeah, they do look pretty good.
Moving on, boys soccer played last night and played their hardest but fell short to St. Michael's. Tough loss, Kale?
Yeah, I mean, it was a good game. We got a lot of experience, got a lot of game time for everyone, so that was good moving on to the playoffs.
Do you have any other sports announcements?
Well, volleyball had their district game against Frontier Stims and won by flying colors.
Congrats to the volleyball team for all their hard work this season.
Yes, we look forward to watching your next game.
With the end of fall sports and winter sports coming up, here's a piece from Mateo introducing the new basketball coach.
My name is George Good, the head coach at Barstow High School. From Raytown, Missouri, born and raised in Kansas City, Missouri. Played basketball at Raytown South High School, graduated there, played at the University of Louisville. Played overseas basketball for 5 years. I'm currently co-owner of Ruby Jeans Juicery. I started at University of Louisville in Louisville, Kentucky. It was a great experience, played for one of a Hall of Fame head coach, Rick Pitino. A lot of ups and downs, being a young guy and then going to an older guy and learning the system of everything. And it was a great experience overall. My fifth year, I transferred to Fairleigh Dickinson University in Hackensack, New Jersey. And that experience was great. I was able to play a lot of different schools and I was an all-conference player there and everything. And eventually after that, I graduated with my master's and then I moved on and played overseas for 5 years, which played in 5 different countries. I went to Taiwan, I played in Canada, I played in Germany, I played in Qatar, I played in Dubai, and all those different experiences was great. So my coaching morals are more on the side of discipline. If the more disciplined you are, I think the greater you'll be, the better you'll be. Of course, hard work, making sacrifices, being a team player, all those things is great, but I think it's all determined by the discipline that one's mindset has. Oh, my goals for Barstow basketball is I have high expectations for all the guys, everybody's involved, myself included. I just want to be a great, great experience and be one of the most winning programs in the city.
Kale, did you ever hoop back in your day?
I mean, a little bit, but not too seriously. It's mostly been soccer.
Yeah, me and Rishab used to ball out in middle school basketball, that's for sure.
Yeah.
I saw Chompy this morning. Do you know what that's all about?
Yeah, I saw him too. I think that means the book fair started. So it actually has started, so make sure to stop by the lower school library if you want any books.
Yeah, I think I might go grab myself the latest edition of the Guinness Book of World Records.
Yeah, I used to love those growing up. So,
congratulations to Esther Chang placing 31st at State Golf.
Man, what a great way to start my Friday.
Couldn't agree more.
That's all we got for you, Barstow. Roll the outro. Peace.